All right. That's kind of like howdy. Anyway, we are going to be giving away a Lemonade Smasher right now here in just a second. And it's to help you kick it off. A lot of people have asked me, why so much stuff on Lemonade? Why are you bombarding us with Lemonade? Well, it's because I was getting bombarded. We've had a lot of vendors do well with Lemonade as a side item on their hot dog carts. And then over the last 6-7 months, we've had vendors just add Lemonade to their carts, and it's helped them. So I started getting bombarded, you know, by people going, Ben, you know, why are you doing this Lemonade? How do I get started with the Lemonade? Can I start with the Lemonade first? And it was a great, howdy, flying bass. It is a great lead in to business, because it's a low capital requirement to get in. I mean, most people can start a Lemonade business for less than $500, licensing and all, and be making money. My sisters did it for less than $500 just 2 weeks ago, first time out, and they made over $500 their first day, their first time out. So can you do it? And they're continuing to do it. And I'm going to keep you updated. If you're part of the my emails, you'll get those updates and pictures and stuff, and of some other vendors as well. Good morning, everybody. So what I wanted to do is I said, you know what, I'm gonna give away a Lemon Smasher. Well, I created this, you know, Lemon Smasher giveaway, and here's the problem. I've done these in the past, and when I did them, everybody just clicks the button, and then somebody inevitably wins who doesn't even need the freaking thing, or didn't even, just was clicking the button to win something, and wasn't going to use it. My goal was to help somebody use it. Well, it's a way for me to, without my conscience being involved, or my biases, select a winner. So I did it through Amazon this time, so that Amazon selects the winner. Well, what happened is I sent out thousands of emails, and people went over there, and just in the first 30 minutes, 692 people went over to the giveaway, okay? And I'm going to give you the link here in just a minute. It'd be the direct link to find out if you're the instant winner, okay? Direct link. So they went over to the page and didn't click the box. There's a bouncing box, literally a bouncing box. I'm going to show you this real quick. Maybe. How can I show this? Well, maybe I can't. Maybe I can. Let's see. Bear with me. Let's see if I can pull this up. It was crazy. I mean, literally, I was going, what is the deal? Why is this so hard? Okay, so I'm going to open this. Okay, there it is, right there. Okay, you can see that, right? So there's the right there. That little bouncing box bounces, and nobody was clicking the box. Only a few people clicked it. And it says right there, tap to see if you win, and it tells you if you won instantly. Now, you do have to have, I got this email several times, people asking me, Ben, do you have to, I don't have an Amazon account. Well, you have to have an Amazon account, but it's free. You don't have to join Prime or nothing to do this. You just put in your email. That's it. And that doesn't go to me. That goes to them, Amazon. That way they can advertise to you probably. So bottom line is you get, you just click that box. So I'm going to put the box in here right now since you're here. And I'm going to put the link. Let me put it that way. I'm going to put the link. Let me go to my page here. Let's see. Okay. So all you do is, look at that. Out of the box, Street Food and Catering. Look at there. They say, we just started out recently and no one has asked for Lemonade. Yesterday, 10 requests for Lemonade. So I'm glad you posted this. Thanks a bunch, Out of the Box. Can you enter more than once? I clicked the box, but didn't win. I don't think it lets you unless you use somebody's different Amazon account. I think Amazon is sneaky that way to stop people from sitting there clicking the box over and over. But if enough people click it, it's random. So, and it, I didn't do it for a whole bunch of people. As far as I knew that a bunch of people would go in there. 692 in the first 30 minutes. None of them clicked. Well, less than 20 clicked. That gives you an idea. Less than 20 people clicked. And I was getting emails. So here's the giveaway. I just put it in the thing there. And you'll see it in your little chat feed. And you can go over there right now while I'm talking. The point is I wanted to give away the Lemon Smasher to help somebody out. So what I did is I created a funnel, basically. You go to the blog and you read an article. You click, you get a free, absolutely free course on vending lemonade within 24 hours, exactly the steps my sisters just did. And you can start vending. Well, I was hoping it would be somebody serious, not some just button clicker, and they would go over somebody that needed a boost, somebody that needed help. And I don't care really who wins it. It's just I did it intentionally to help someone. You know, even if you already have six of them, it may help you to have an extra one, right? But the people that have no intention of winning whatsoever, no intention of doing lemonade, that's the ones I didn't. Don, thanks for being here. Dennis the Menace says, we're hopefully a couple weeks away from opening, been working hard towards our goal for about 45 months. It's finally coming together. That's freaking awesome. I love it. 4 to 5 months of due diligence and stuff. See, and the people that do that, that do the due diligence, end up making it. Got an email from a lady this morning, and she said, well, what about in the winter? What do you do in the winter? And it's a good question. I cover that in the free course. In the free course. If you want the free course, it's learnhotdogs.com/lemon. Okay? And just go over there and grab the free course. And I just updated it. I just made it. I took the exact same things that people are using this year to get started with little cash, and it's a cash infusion. Another email this morning. Okay, it wasn't even an email. It came on my Facebook page, on my personal page. Somebody asked me, Ben, am I better off starting with lemons, or should I get your instant vendor course, or should I wait till the spring till I can afford a cart? Never wait. There's never a better time. You know that saying that they say there's two best times to plant a tree, and that was 20 years ago and today. Okay? So today, decide to change your life. So you don't need to wait till next spring till you can get your tax refund to get a cart. Let the lemonades buy your cart. Okay? Lemonade's cheap, ineffective way to start. If you got to go to Mama and borrow some money to get started, borrow some money and get started. We've got vendors right now, Vendors United, posting up stuff. Hey, I just sold out of lemonades my first day. I did 30 lemonades. Well, that was an extra $150 cash to a hot dog stand. Okay? We've got vendors that have done, just this past weekend, over $3,000 in lemonade. 2.5 days, over $3,000. And that's profit money in lemonade. Okay? So, could you have a cash infusion? What if you just do 500? I say that like that's a little bit. 500 is a lot of money. 500 pays for your business. You can pay Mamaw back and get started immediately. And then you've got time, warm weather, to get started. Even if you're up north, you've got time to get started and buy a cart with that money and start vending with a cart. Lemonade doesn't do that good in the winter unless you're in the Keys or, you know, one of the southernmost states. Then it can do good year-round. We've got vendors in Tennessee that do it year-round. Now, obviously, when the wind's blowing, you know, negative 30 degrees sideways and there's 2 foot of snow on the mountain, then no. Okay, Curtis says, can I still expect the free course to show up in my email? It's been over 24 hours. Curtis, if you didn't get it, then it's either you put in the wrong email address, because it sends it immediately. It fires immediately. But if you signed up for it, it took you to a thank you page where you can download it instantly. You don't even have to wait on the email. So if you had a problem, though, go to send an email to support@vendorsunited.com, and they can find out what you did. And they can even see how long you were on the thank you page if you read it. Like if you were there 2 seconds, they know you didn't read it, and they know you didn't grab your link. Let's see. Rick Eubank says, getting pirate dogs. I like that, pirate dogs. Hopefully getting my first card on the 4th. That is freaking fantastic. Lemonade has boosted our business, Don Thompson said. Anybody in here listening right now that Lemonade has boosted their business or they started with Lemonade first? Anybody in here that could give a testimonial real quick? Just type it in and I'll share it with everybody. Let's see here. That link. I'm going to put that link again here. I put it in the chat once. There it is. There's the link. That's straight to it. That's passing, don't go to jail, go straight, or do not pass go straight to jail monopoly thing. This is go This is go straight to the lemonade push box that you see on the screen right here, the giveaway. Okay, that'll take you straight there, and it comes with free shipping. It's prepaid, so as soon as somebody wins it, it'll be shipped out today. Let's see. Jason says 108 last week. 108. I'm thinking that's 108 degrees, and that's ridiculous. Shouldn't even be fair. Good morning. I can't wait to start smashing with lemons to make them dollars. Marvin, I am with you, brother. I am with you. Okay, hot dog cart isn't going as well as expected. Lemonade is the next go. You said the course was free, but I bought the course. Did I miss something? No, there's two courses there. If you got the big course, the one I just updated, then you got plenty. But you can still get the free course. It's got how to get started in 24 hours on a very low budget. Less than $500 to get started. So Billy, that's a good question. And Billy, I don't know what you're doing with the hot dog cart. I'd like to hear more if you'll email me, ben@vendorsunited.com, ben@vendorsunited.com. Billy, I will help you. If I want to hear what's going on with your cart, you said it's not going as good as well as expected. That happens. Okay. And it usually comes down to setup or location. That's it. Those are the two things. And usually we can fix those instantly. Let's see, Jason bought the Lemonade Pro course. Yeah, you got the big course, Jason. Let's see, I want to make sure. Mick here in Australia. See, Mick, I knew you might be here, and I even put in the description for this. I said, good morning, except for those folks in Australia. Howdy, Mick. Daniel says, I just bought my first cart, St. Petersburg, Florida. Thanks for the encouragement. Absolutely, Daniel. Please let me know how it goes. If you need my help, holler at me. Email me, ben@vendorsunited.com, and I'll be happy to help. Let's see. Billy's going to email me a little later. Billy, I'd love to help you. Let's see. Teresa from Twisted Dog Catering. We will be up and running as soon as I get inspected. Thanks, Ben. Thank you, Teresa. I can't wait to see what you do with it. So basically all I'm here to do is drum up people to go over there, click the freaking bouncy box, see if you want. If you don't have an Amazon account, get one. It's free. Okay? You don't have to go to Prime or anything, Amazon Prime. You just do a free Amazon account. Okay? And there's the link again. I'll put it in the comments. So hopefully somebody will win that today. Don't go over there and not click the box. You would not believe this. I said this at the beginning of the video in case you missed it. 692 people went over there at the very beginning when I first released this. And they went over to that box, that page, 692, and less than 20 clicked the box. They just didn't know to click the box. And I was going, what? We would already had a winner. I put in the email, we'll have a winner in the next 2 hours. I knew it would happen. Nope, I was wrong. It ain't the first time. Twisted Dogs, we have lemonade and dogs, absolutely. I got some cool stuff coming, too, for you folks that are in here. I know we got some folks listening that are in the Vendors United group. Wait till you see what we have. You know what I may do? I may come on tomorrow and show you some of the stuff, or maybe tonight. I'll show you some of the stuff that we've got coming out for Vendors United. It's free stuff that we're going to be shipping, and I'll share it with y'all here first. Rick says he didn't win. Dude, I have no control over it. All I do is I pick a number, okay? I just pick a random number. And then Amazon randomly selects between zero and that number. And they just pick it randomly. It could have been the second person to hit the box or the, 50th or the 300th. I don't know. They don't give me an update till somebody wins and then they tell me who won. Let's see. Here's a good one. James Smith. James Smith, Hometown Hot Dogs and Catering. You can tell James Smith been around a little bit. Hometown hot dogs and catering. Lemonade has been an awesome add-on to our hot dog cart. Usually an extra $30 to $80 a day selling lemonade from mason jars. $30 to $80 a day. Okay? Now, I don't know how many days James works in a month. But let's say he does an average of 3 days a week, 4 weeks a month. That's 12. 12 times, let's take half of 30 to 80. What's that? Let's say $50, let's call it. Let's say 50 times 12, okay, is what, $600 extra a month. That's a car payment, a mortgage. That's a vacation okay? Take a mini vacation for 3 freaking days. Go have some fun. I mean, just go to the next town and stay in a nice hotel and enjoy life, sit back and read a book or watch some Netflix and chill a little, right? All right, let me see. That's there. John Russell says, if you read all the information about Lemonade or vending, you are already a winner. Just don't know it. Good luck all. John, thank you for that kind comment. And I agree. My goal is to kind of force people over there to read the stuff. Because if you read the stuff, you go, you get into it and you go, oh, man, I didn't know this. Oh, I didn't know I could do this. Oh, holy crap. I can save a bunch doing this. Oh, I thought I was supposed to buy the big, big lemons. All that stuff. John's absolutely right. Thank you, John. Look here. I want you to read this. This is Mr. Jackson, right? It's been too hot here. No one wants to do much eating at the vents. I'm going to, but lemonade is the key. Got a swooper flag, like Ben said, and in his course, and doubled last week's sales. Now, there's your testimonial right here live, somebody watching. Thank you for that, brother. I appreciate you posting that. And easy, didn't get it at first, just open your account and create one. There you go. Phyllis says, and it's easy, didn't get it at first, just open an account and create an account with Amazon and click the little blinky box. If y'all give me a minute, I'll tell you if anybody's won yet. Where is my little thing? Okay. I got to refresh this page to be able to see. No, nobody's won yet. But either way, that's, I guarantee it's a lot closer than it was. I wish those 692 people that went over there the first time had done it. So, I'm going to put that link in here again in case somebody missed it or just joined the show. Also put it, if this live is over, I put it in the video description, which I don't know shows up right now. Jason says, right on, glad to help. Thank you, Jason. Does DHC need to get involved with Just a Lemonade setup in South Carolina? I don't believe so. I think that's the, I think that's not the health department, the environmental health. I think that's your ag department in South Carolina, Billy. I believe. You can just call down to the health department and find out. In fact, I'll tell you exactly who to call and what to call in that little mini course. If you don't know where the mini course is, learnhotdogs.com/lemon. It's a mini maxi course. It's a whole course that'll tell you exactly what to do. It'll tell you exactly what to do to get started in 24 hours, who to call, what to find out. My sisters found out they didn't have to do jack diddly squat with licensing. Nothing. In fact, because it was an agriculture-type product, the town didn't require a town license. So they required no business license. And they could start. So that's how they were able to start in 24 hours. So it's all doable. The machine is $50 plus shipping. So if you got the cash, the free course, well, there you have it. If I had the cash, my redneck self will be having one. Carl, I'm with you, brother. I'm with you. And there's other ways. Let me tell you. There's other ways to do the equipment. You don't have to start out with a smasher like that. And I teach you in the course. There's vendors that have started out with those $12 little bitty spinny things, the little spinny things, and some that have started out with a $3 hand push where you've seen them. They're a citrus juicer. It's just hand. You just spin it on there. Yes, it's slower. But you're talking about handmade lemonade. There you go. That's handmade. Not homemade. Handmade. Let's see. I'm reading. Yep, put a label on the lid. That's a great one. There's Ken Packer right there, folks. If y'all haven't seen him, I interviewed him and showed his whole setup. He's a pro lemonade vendor, and he's been vending for years. You can he's near me, and a few towns over, and you can watch his video right here on the YouTubes. And we did an article and an update at learnhotdogs.com. Ken's a great guy. a great asset to our Vendors United too, because he helps other people with their lemonade questions and stuff. Good grief, my phone! I didn't turn it off. That's my problem. Eric says can't use this smasher in Florida. Well, let me tell you what I get on this end of things. I get these kind of emails where they say they said I can't do or we can't do. Find it in writing. Ask for it in writing. Say, where can I find that in the code? Okay? If you want help with how to diplomatically ask that question without going, oh, you better prove it, then go to learnhotdogs.com/liar. L-I-A-R. Okay? And I give you the diplomatic approach to finding out codes when you hear something batshit crazy. Because I was at, we had a vendor that called into the radio show. This was a couple years ago, Atlanta, Georgia, and they wanted her to have mosquito netting completely around her cart, mosquito netting. And I said, did you see this in writing? She goes, no. I said, go to the Liars page. And she did, and she called back, not that night, but called me back later and said, oh, yeah, that didn't exist, so they can't. That's all BS. And that's a lot of times what happens. Sometimes it's intentional BS to discourage you. Sometimes it's BS just because they were told that, so they've spread it, and it's just BS, period, and it doesn't matter, and then you have to educate the educator. Let's see. The ones I've seen, somebody was asking about, Kevin says, do you put ice in the jars and wait till you serve them? I know that some vendors, like Corey Lawrence, he'll take and make up the lemonade, right, in the quart jars. Then he puts them in a cool-looking bucket, like a galvanized tub, with ice all around them. They stay cold at the job site. And then he sells the lemonade that way. He's not smashing at the cart. You can see those pictures, too, on the free course, because I got Corey Lawrence's stuff from O'Doggies there as well. You are giving them more product by doing the jars. But most people are charging more for the jars, but you're giving them more product because there's no ice really. Okay, so you're just using the water, you're making it, and then you're giving them more. Where normally on a 32-ounce clear cup, when you're doing the lemonade, that's the best size cup, 32-ounce clear cup. When you add the ice in there, they're really only getting 14 to 16 ounces of lemonade. Okay, and that's why you got to have bring your cup back and get a refill for $1 off. And if you don't believe me, ask Ken. Ask all of them that are vending lemonade. It's a great one. Okay, let me see. Here's that link again in case anybody wants it. But I'm going to go. I got business to do. Answering emails today. But thank you for being here. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you probably this evening. I'll try to do something else. Bob Rault's here. That's a good buddy from a long time ago. And build his own cart. I mean, good guy. Anyway, love you. Talk to you soon.